when it does work, it is a self-fulfilling prophecy, the elephant whistle. Religious belief is much like the usefulness of the elephant whistle. A man blows the whistle in the middle of town to keep the elephants away. A townsfolk comes up to him and says, "Why do you blow that whistle every day?" The man says, "To keep the elephants away." The people of the town exclaim, "But there have never been any elephants around here, short of maybe thousands of years ago, if that." The elephant whistle man says, "See, it's working.